Here is the Amazon Fire HD 10, the 10-inch tablet. This is the new 2021 version. I'm going to show you two ways to take a screenshot. First way, power button. Press and hold. This menu here will pop up and you're a screenshot. Tap on that right there and it takes the screenshot. The second way to do it is pressing and holding two buttons simultaneously, the power button and the volume down. So if I press and hold both buttons, just wait 1 second and boom. Okay, every time you take a screenshot, it gets saved automatically into your photos gallery right there. And you can see the two photos, screenshots I just took right there. Pretty simple. Good luck.